Hi, I'm Timber Joey, and I'm here with Vicente Harrison from Portland Parks and Recreation. I know it's hard not to be able to spend time with friends, or to enjoy watching the Timbers or Thorns, or to play in any other organized sports due to COVID-19, but my advice is to stay home and stay safe. But if you do go outside to visit your neighborhood park, please keep yourself and others safe by following the CDC guidelines.
The CDC recommends maintaining 6 feet of physical distance from others at all times, including interactions with other park visitors and park staff. If you can't maintain that distance, find another location or come back at another time. Follow CDC guidelines and wash your hands before and after you visit a park, trail, or natural area, or any other public space.
Not all restrooms or water fountains will be working, so bring hand sanitizer.
While on trails, announce your presence.
I'll go this way.
And step aside to let others pass. According to the CDC, cloth face coverings fashioned from household items or made at home from common materials at low cost can be used as an additional voluntary public health measure. People who are exhibiting symptoms of any illness should stay home and refrain from using any park's facility.
Vicente and I want you to stay safe if you do go outside, but we're not public health officials, so please check out the guidelines from the Centers for Disease Control, the Oregon Health Authority, and the Multnomah County Health Department.
Thank you, Timber Joey, Vicente, and Portland Parks and Recreation. Portland, better days are ahead. I know it. In the meantime, let's do everything we can to protect our neighbors, our loved ones, and ourselves. Stay home and save lives.